All right, everyone, welcome back to Doom. Let's see, the briefing. In the libraries of the Lazarus Labs, you learned of an artifact that can sever the connection between our two worlds, known as the Crucible. If you can retrieve the Crucible, you can use it to close the well and shut down the Argent Tower permanently from inside hell. Oh, hell no. Okay. Whose bones are these? Oh! A giant demon's bones. Oops, let's see what that one was saying. The Age of His Reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across the eons, and each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, for he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and even his power grew swift and unrelenting. What are my challenges? Kill a lost soul with another lost soul? Ooh. Perform a death from above, gory kill on a baron. And kill 20 demons with power up. You are no match for moi. Some of my tablet challenges earn ammo points, spell ammo too. Kill me. I don't give a fuck. Okay, we lost soul with another lost soul. That's gonna be difficult in and its own. Unless I can make one attack the other one. I almost did, but somehow didn't work. Oh, great.
Thank you.
So I think I'm gonna go ahead and let him attack me to begin with. But trying to do this charge shot thing. I mean, not to charge shot, the fucking what's it called, the safe throw thing. Okay, too bad I don't have any ammo for my but I do have points to upgrade a weapon. Both of these are fully upgraded. I'll keep this. Okay. Precision headshot. Damn it, they're not doing it in the order I want them to. Alright, well, I should be able to do the Malky Bus challenge right now to upgrade my burst, which is good. And I can add on to that. Thank you. Now it's starting to get really annoying. I didn't even check the thing. I need to do those shots, but I also need some of these. To say when you're playing Doom, but yeah. I know this whole video so far has been of me just trying to get challenges done, so I'm sorry about that. Don't want to have to do it later. Cool. Let's grab all this ammo. Way through there, but get that drone. Go though. Well, where's this? At this point, I have all these upgrades, so yeah, there you go. 50 ammo drops will help. shit. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry about the whole trying and trying over again. Come back and we'll get and continue and finish this part. Let me skip to the loading.